on sale this week.
The 1965 Renault Caravelle. Superb car. It's absolutely stunning.
Clean lines and a very lovely presented car. Just a real picture.
1971 Triumph Herald 1360. Good little car, good little base.
It's got two flat wheels.
Yeah, how are we going to do this? I think we might have to get a bit more of a rope on it.
Lot number 455, the 1934 Bellier. There we are. It is a cracking car, that.
Lovely condition, generally speaking. The interior is lovely. By crumbs, it's got the makings of a nice car.